नमस्ते। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू हाउ टू मेक ए पाथ फॉलोइंग एनिमेशन इन ब्लेंडर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट सेलेक्ट दिस डिफॉल्ट व्यू, प्रेस एक्स एंड डिलीट। नाउ क्लिक ऑन ऐड मैश एंड आई एम यूजिंग ए कोन। यू कैन यूज वट एवर द शेप यू वॉन्ट, इट इज अप टू यू। एंड इफ आई क्लिक ऑन टैप, यू विल नोटिस दैट दिस पॉइंट द डॉट इज बेसिकली एट द सेंटर ऑफ द कोन। ओके, दिस बेसिकली पॉइंट कॉल्ड ओरिजिन। So make sure that is at the center, because if it is not, then your path follow animation will not work correctly. So now we need to define a path on which this cone follows. So click on add curve. Let's add a circle here. Now press S and scale it. Select this cone, click on constraints, click on follow path, select bezier circle, click on animate and click on play. You can see it is rotating, but I want that, you know, this pointy edge thing rotates. So what I can do is select this cone, press R, Y, minus 90. Okay, click on animate path again. Now click on play again. If I see the animation, it is not as per my requirement. I want that this thing rotate with the path. Okay, so what I can do is you can play with here forward axis. So click on negative x axis and click on follow curve, click on animate path and play. Here you can see it is working correctly. So in that way you can create various kind of animations of follow path. To make the path, what you can do is add the curve, or the better way that I recommend, just add a mesh path. Okay, and after that convert into bezier circle or bezier. For example, let me show you what I mean. For example, select this, press X and delete. Now go to add mesh, single word, okay, extrude. Remember, I'm just creating a path, okay, nothing else. Now select these two points, press Ctrl V, eval vertices, increase the number of segments, click OK and go to the object. Now select object. Now as you can see, this is basically vertices or mesh, so I need to convert this into a curve. So click on curve. After it, select this vertices, click on animate path. Now click on play. As you can see, you can do the animation part. One more thing that sometimes question arises: how to increase or decrease the speed of the animation. So for example, as you can see, it is rotate moving forward slowly. So to increase the speed, what you can do is select this curve and move downward, click on path animation. You see that it will do the whole animation in 100 frames. So let's decrease it to 50. Now click on play. As you can see, it is fast now. So in that way you can increase or decrease the speed of the animation as per your requirement. I hope you learned something from this video. If you have any kind of doubts and queries, make sure that you ask in comments. Thanks for watching and have a great day.